So this is a Pero02 channel. So this is my first time doing this review, and it's gonna be a little odd, but let's go through the figure. So as we know, this is Super Gogeta from Dragon Ball Z. This is very badass character for me. This is a combination of Goku and Vegeta in the movie Fusion Reborn. So this is something that really cool that's not shown in the series. Yeah, we know there is a Vegeta. Okay, so let's see the figure itself. So this is a fixed statue or figure, so it does not have any articulation. So as we see, this is not original. This is a bootleg that I found at regular stores, but the quality is okay for me because it's awesome. And mine does not found any figure just like this at that time. This is really good quality, I believe. Even this is fake or bootleg, but just look the face. Yeah. For me, even it is a statue, but it got a perfect quality. Just look at it. Nice, right? Now we will do a comparison, a size comparison. So this is I don't know what the brand is, and this is SH figure at Super Vegito, and they're in scale just perfect. And this is Super Styling Dragon Ball Z, Goku Super Saiyan 4, a little bit small, but there's perfect in scale. So let's conclude the video. For me, this is a very good figure. I believe I've saw this on internet that this is originally from Brand Presto. From original product, but it's very rare and I cannot found it anywhere. So this is just a bootleg that made in China, I believe, cheap figures. So I think this, you might found this at any regular stores because this is not original thing. So thank you guys, hope you will enjoy my review and stay tuned for another review. Thank you.